Like, if you're in competition with all the other countries, who do you want? Position do you want to be in?
Well, it seems like we have an unfair advantage. I think hip hop originated in America.
What does that got to do with swimming?
Well, I mean, isn't there like a breakdancing competition this year in the Olympics? And how is Switzerland and Sweden going to compete?
First of all, I want to see what their breakdancers look like. He's got.
They're all from Cleveland.